Dogs can bark, growl, howl, yelp, yip, whine. There are plenty of ways how dogs can communicate with the rest of the world. In this video, I will tell you what are the top 10 most talkative and vocal dog breeds. It's guessing time. What do you think? Which one of these three dogs will be listed in this video as one of the most talkative and vocal? A. Greyhound, B. Basset, or C. Great Dane? There are five groups of dogs that are the most talkative of all. The attention seekers, who will bark at you so you go out and play with him. The brave guards, who will growl at everyone because they want to protect everything around them. The nervous dogs, who will whine just because there was a strange noise outside. The bored dogs, who will be excessively vocal out of the boredom. And the dogs that are vocal just because they are goofy and they like it. Now let's jump into the list of top 10 most talkative and vocal dog breeds. Number 10, German Shepherd. GSD is not a big barker, but they are known for whining a lot. Whining is a normal behavior among German Shepherds and it's exhibited by almost all of them. Some people hate it, some people love it. I think the most important thing is to teach your GSD when it's the right time to whine and when it's really inappropriate. Number 9, English Coonhound. If you have neighbors who do not like barking, do not get Coonhound. They are big barkers and the reason why they bark a lot is that they were bred to be hunters and when they were hunting they barked frequently to communicate with their owners. Number 8, Beagle. Beagles are not only barkers, they are known for a specific sound. They are doing long baying howls when they are on a scent. It's very typical sound for a beagle. Funny fact about beagle is that if you start howling for fun, they will most of the time start howling as well with you. Number 7, Alaskan Malamute. Malamutes do not bark, well, or they do, but it's very unique. But they really like to talk and howl and they are very expressive in their communication. Malamutes are also known for yodels, yips, rumbles and grumbles, snorts and few other sounds. They really have very rich vocabulary. Number 6, Bloodhound. Another hunter and great sniffer. Bloodhounds, just like beagles, are known for baying, but they have different type of bay. It's more deeper and resonant. Bloodhounds are known for being stubborn and independent, but also affectionate and sensitive. Number 5, Chihuahua. One of the smallest breeds is also one of the most protective ones. Whenever they feel they are or someone from their pack is threatened, they start barking. Chihuahuas are known as a big yappers and their yap is pretty shrill. Number 4, American Eskimo Dog. Another pretty small dog but with mighty bark. Thanks to their bark they are often used as a great watchdog, but they are not only barking as a result of guarding your property, they are also barking out of boredom. And they are bored quite easily, so if you have work a lot and you don't have much time for a dog, then definitely don't get an American Eskimo. Number 3, Pomeranian. The smallest of all Spitz type of dogs, but they think about themselves as much bigger dogs. Pomeranian is fun to be around, clever dog, and even though their barking is not very loud and strong, they are pretty hard to stop from barking. Sometimes it's even impossible. Number 2, Basset Hound. Bassets are great hunters, but they are also pretty slow and calm dogs. But even those calm dogs are capable of very loud barks and howls, especially if they are bored. And they get bored quite easily, just like American Eskimo, because bassets are very social animals and they want their family around them all the time. Number 1, Siberian Husky. Just like other species on this list, even huskies have a lot to say. They will fill your life with dog-to-human conversation full of woo-woos, howls, barks, yips, whines and other sounds. Huskies are very energetic dog breeds and they definitely like to communicate with almost everyone around them. Tell me in comments what dogs do you have and how talkative it is. And if you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on and check our Instagram and Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.